Hey, Spyro, all dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
Here comes Spyro!
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most, Nasty Nork.
Thank you. You've become a master of the supercharge. Great work.
The fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Yeah. Thank you for releasing me.
Spyro, I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate being trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry, the only one who's gonna be trapped is him.
Thank you.
Thank you for releasing me.
Thank you.
for releasing me!
Any advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me, aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Huh?
Hello, Spyro. Nicely done.
I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
Thank you. Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Fairies are always on your side, Spyro. Ah, Spyro, thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle 2. See where it takes you.